won Baltimore County students. Ice cream flavor is coming to life. Jillian Hensley won this year's Ice Cream University contest. She's an 11th grader. She created a flavor called Movie Night. It's got sweet popcorn flavor with almond pieces and caramel-covered pretzels. Hensley is the Culinary Arts Program at Sellers Point Technical High School. Broom's Bloom Dairy is a shop in Bel Air. They're going to start making that ice cream today, selling it in the store until supplies run out.